Resuming progression on the playlist. We can't really get a taste of modern Japanese car culture without some proper urban racing and seriously modded customs. Honolulu at night should set the perfect stage for these final races Motorfest has prepared for you. Prepare for a wild run. The pack hasn't shown all their moves yet, and I believe they're ready to put on quite a show. Thank you.
This is what you were waiting for when you signed up for the Made in Japan experience. Out of this world, customs, owning the city.
Well, you got your wish. Everybody's car is on top of their game, especially your new ride, Toji's Mitsubishi Lancer Evo X.
Yeah, Toji's the craziest customizer of us all. He loves his cars big and mean.
Nice move. Or previously known as Concept X and Prototype X, is the final form of the Lancer Evolution series. It's the most technologically advanced Evo ever.
Another JDM gem. You're welcome.
Toji would say it's the best of them all. Reverse gear. It has two forward gears working together to make the wheels rotate in the opposite way. Cool, huh?
And that's how you save on weight.
Precisely.
Best crew knows how to throw a party.
Don't get too excited. You're just a host in that fantasy.
Watch out. Hosts can be dangerous, Mrs. Abernathy.
Hey, I got that, ref.
Nerds, both of you.
Last just a few seconds away, guys. It's now or never. This was the Mitsu Lancer Evo X with a special Toji custom. And you just showed you're totally worthy of that car.
To get. Hold on.
all together this time. You guys ready?
You bet.
Well done. You're a fighter. It was a pleasure showing you around, my friend. And you definitely fulfilled your end of the bargain.
True. Didn't get bored, not even once.
Yeah, okay. You kinda did a good job. There's clearly a spot for you in the group whenever you decide to come to Japan for some more action. Pleasure showing you around, my friend, and you definitely fulfilled your end of the bargain.
True. Didn't get bored, not even once.
Yeah, okay. You kinda did a good job. There's clearly a spot for you in the group whenever you decide to come to Japan for some more action. Yourself a special car for this race. What a ride.
Courtesy of the Motorfest, I presume.
A pumped up Toyota Supra 880. Solid choice.
Couldn't be more appropriate, actually. The Supra was specifically designed at the time to rival most of our cars. Skyline, NSX, or RX-7. And that customization looks flawless.
Pretty cool. But remember, nothing beats the R34.
Funny way to pronounce NSX.
Shinjuku style, huh? Well, we'll see about that.
You gotta admit, it feels just like Tokyo.
Well, I guess they did do a pretty good job capturing the vibe of our streets.
Okay, you've got talent. This is getting interesting.
Drive high as MX-5.
Fair point.
Who knows? Another time, maybe. There's still so much about Japanese racing we didn't touch on.
Are we talking, guys, or are we showing our new member who the top dogs are in this pack?
Mm-hmm. と少しだ。切り札を残してるなら今が使い時だぞ。
Did you get that, driver? He said let's punch it!
Keep your driving steady.
Rookie. Shinjuku style, huh? Well, we'll see about that.
You gotta admit, it feels just like Tokyo.
Well, I guess they did do a pretty good job capturing the vibe of our streets.
Didn't get to drive high as MX-5.
Fair point.
Who knows? Another time, maybe. There's still so much about Japanese racing we didn't touch on. Are we talking, guys, or are we showing our new member who the top dogs are in this pack? Watch the car.
Thank you.
少しだ。切り札を残しているなら今が使い時だぞ。
Did you get that, driver? He said let's punch it.
Keep your driving steady. You're a fighter.
A reward vehicle waiting for you. We've got one last surprise for you, driver.That journey through traditional and modern Japan was outstanding. What an incredible car culture. Spirited, stylish, unrestricted. Hawaii and Japan have a lot in common. Building this experience for you has been amazing.And his friends, I can tell you that they had a lot of fun. You clearly went way beyond their expectation. Toyota Supra we lent you for the final event? I'm just asking. No reason. Toyota Supra A80 Special Edition. All good to resume our progression on this playlist.